Sucker. Well, here I am once again, you know, with the M16 this time. I decided to lay the M14 to rest for now. It's not dead, it's just that she probably needs to be out for a little while. Well, anyhow, I'm sorry about part two. I should have shown you earlier. Here, I'm gonna show you. Wow! Look at that! And also, in the words of Arlie Ermey, suck in your gut! It's time for mail call! Or in other words, it's time to lock and load! Here we are with the M16 now. And I'm gonna show you some shooting with this one. Let's put it a semi for now. In fact, she's already caught and ready to go. Can you see it okay? Hold on now. She really made holes in the boxes, but the M14 did a better job. Anyhow, let's take the magazine out. Still a wind-up motor here. Gotta use. There's the BB in there. Still gotta open this so you gotta load it with BBs. Back in. I'm gonna load her up. I'm gonna touch the magazine. It's good. How about a semi-automatic shot? Yeah. Yeah, so I'm gonna lock that. Change the mode to automatic. Now, let's see what happens right here. Wow. And again. The beauty part is, my parents don't even know I'm doing this. Just gotta pull back. She's on full automatic. Now place the box, and here we go. A couple BBs on the floor, I'll go get them. Okay, as I explained, I found a total of 5 of them BBs. Well, you know, doesn't just need the rest. The rifle, mind you. We'll just see what happens this round. No penetration of the box. That's something. I'll just go to my little green ammo box that I carry around here somewhere. Usual, oh, never mind. I found other BBs on the floor. One last try, I think, for automatic. Full automatic, that is. And if not, I'll just charge these rifles' batteries. And then we're good to go here. Anyhow, here we go. Still not penetrating the box. Let's go up to 10 minutes here on this video. Yes, I'm back to the old webcam I used to have. Outstanding! It wasn't too bad after all. It made holes in the box. Wanna see that again? Well, let me show you with my AK really quick what happened. Here you have your Kalashnikov AK-47. She's light. She could very well be a spring one. Okay, I'm gonna take the magazine out. We'll end up here. Got 1 more minute left. Let's just see what happens. Going towards that end. Nothing's going through. Is that ironic? Off here. Go ahead and set it to full auto. See what happens. And maybe I'll show you the damage. Done. I didn't see a darn hole going there. Anyhow, show you another time. Anyhow, I'll just put the rifles up on to see what damage I've done. Wow, look at that. See you around.